The 12th Can, a student-run food pantry, is hosting a food pantry drive. Now, through the end of the month, you can donate food items at the drop-off location outside of the John L. Hagler Center. A number of marked donation boxes will be placed under the foundation's front awning in its circle driveway from 8 to 5, Monday through Friday. The most needed items include pasta, beans, and canned protein.